What up, guys? Jhook503. This is a pretty exciting moment for me. Not only is this my first unboxing video, but this is also my first, I guess, as you can tell, you can hear my voice and see my face. So this is my first in-person video. I'm a little nervous, so bear with me. I don't really want to admit that, but I've tried this intro about 6 different times, and I'm just really tired of trying. So bear with me, I may stumble a little bit, my voice may change. This is just my first video talking to people. Anyways, I ordered a few things off of Amazon that I really hope will not only improve my videos, but also like improve my gameplay and just improve comfortability while I'm at my computer setup here. As some of you may have already seen, I drift a lot on Assetto Corsa, and I mean, I do it almost every single weekend. I've got my Logitech G920 here, and as you can probably tell, hopefully, and it's in frame, but it's missing its steering wheel. I've had a lot of questions about this thing, like what mods have I done, how do you do this, how do you do that. I have set a goal, 100 followers on Instagram, and I will sort of go over this. I already have some of the video filmed, but I want to make sure people are actually going to be interested in the content before I just start continuing with this long process. So if anybody's interested in me going over all the mods and the different things I've done to my Logitech, please go give me a follow at jhook503 on Instagram. That would really mean the world to me. I used to have a following on my personal account, but I've had to move things because my posts have exceeded 1,000, if you will. So I've had to go through and delete quite a lot, and that was really hectic. I never want to do it again. But anyways, so here we are. I think I'm going to start with this one, because it's smaller, obviously. But I need something to cut with. This should work. Anywho. Yeah. Okay. Okay, so we've got two. I've ordered two of these. There are two webcams. In my videos recently, I've been using a iPhone on top of my guitar. I've been clamping it with a capo so as to keep it there, which is actually how I'm filming this currently. So I ordered two webcams, one to be a wheel camera, hopefully, and another one to be the pedal camera. I could also use these to film as well. Never mind, the cord's not quite long enough, but so here it is. A little close up here. It's just, I ordered off Amazon, it was $22, 1080p, USB. It's not 3.0, which is fine. I don't have any more drives for 3.0, but yeah, so not bad. I'll test it out later and let you guys know in the comments down below how it worked out. You'll probably also see it in videos as well. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Check this out. This is $22.95 on Amazon, and it came with this little sick, like, stand thing. Like, that's awesome. That's awesome. I can't wait to use this. I'm gonna set it up right after all this. Let's get to this one. I've been really excited about this particular package. I wanted one of these for a very long time. Some of you probably already may know what it is, and that's fine. Just, you know, don't spoil it, even if you can. This ruler wasn't... There we go. Come on, you work with appliances for a living. You should know how to cut boxes. There we go. Oh, I'm so excited. Look at this. The wheels look like rims. That's sick. This backrest though, I mean, come on. That is absolutely gorgeous. And this seat. Ooh, memory foam. Yeah. This is gonna be sick. They come with a little booklet. I'm not usually one for reading instructions. Oh, look at that. First. Yes, I can read that. Oh god. And crap. Oh, here we go. Okay. Looks easy enough. Good thing I know where the screws go. Alright, well, I guess the instructions aren't necessary. And then, alright, warranty information, cool. Alright, well, let's get this thing put together, shall we? Watch out now. Ferrets. Fun, they said. Yeah. Go on, bye. That's fine, you can stay there. Oh, that just makes it. That just makes it. I just want to say, shout out to my baby for getting me this awesome keyboard. Shout out to Lucas Martin. He's always got me on stickers. And then shout out to Andre La Liberty for the awesome PC build. All right, here's the final product. Got a camera there. Jhook503. Stay updated on all my YouTube teasers and everything that I'll be posting to YouTube, as well as maybe sick photos and things like that. Thanks.